Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Joshua Kimmich. In many ways, the ultimate modern fullback in that he contributes just as much.
And the shots! Superb goal! Listen,
the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Marcó en el minuto 5, el dorsal 18.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
And there's a long ball.
Ball in, just miscalculated.
Courtois. Toni Kroos. Looking for the runner.
It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising. Fires from distance.
Madrid are already ahead, the perfect start.
Well, this is all down to a big team commitment to exercise a measure of control, and it's working.
And he has been fouled there. He's left his man, he's found his man, gets away from his opponents, trap, and the finish! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them. Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection, that's one for the dubious goals panel.
Goal! Marcó en el minuto 14 el dorsal 9.
Benzema. Madrid got themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Modric.
Needs a good ball here. That intervention was very necessary.
Sané sends it forward.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And here's Modric.
Vinicius Junior. Good spot, he's seen the run. Played into the box. Big chance!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Goal! Marcó en el minuto 22, el dorsal 18.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? He's not going to get that.
Muller.
And the counter is on. A heavy challenge.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
Gets his pass away. He's through the middle. Lewandowski! It looks as though the ref has given a penalty. He has. Madrid present their opponents with the best possible chance here. Look of amusement and dismay from the culprit, but the referee clearly thinks there was enough there for a penalty. He'll know exactly where he wants to put it. And that's one back! Not much more than a formality.
Well, that's about as cheeky as it comes. By going right down the middle, it may have backfired, but it's worked for him this time.
Just a consolation, what is now way back from here?
Oh,
that's a waste. Oh, he's not going to get that. Alaba. Benzema. Now it's Bale. Oh, and he's broken the line here. He's got a fair bit of room here. Chance! Forwards it goes. Modric. And that's a superb pass. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Oh, that's a waste. Davis positions himself well and cuts it out, fiddles it through, he's played him through. Now it's Lewandowski. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Dealing with the pressure. Not a twitch, not a blink.
A picture of confidence. That was never missing.
Gol del Bayern de Múnich. Marcó en el minuto 38. El dorsal 9.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Oh, he's put too much on it. Moved on forwards. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. It out wide, looks to clip it forward. Sané unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Toni Kroos, interesting ball. Benzema.
Habrá tres minutos de descuento.
And it's played forward, and here's the chance to counter. Casemiro does well there, alert. Forwards and with intent. It's a good ball and he could be in. Going through. Oh, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. And the shot! And the follow-up! And that's it for the first half, a breathless ending. Caution certainly not on the agenda here, from both sides. Madrid hold a skinny lead after a thrilling half. This was the second half. It's 3-2.
Que lo hagan de forma ordenada para evitar atascos. Se va a producir un cambio de jugadores. El dorsal 8.
That's the start of another 45 minutes.
Será sustituido por el dorsal
22. Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Well waited. Now it's Lewandowski. Oh, shooting chance! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Progress down the left. Well played, he saw that coming. Goretzka. And it's Modric. Isco looking for the runner. He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Madrid have themselves a chance from the spot. Well, the players are pleading, but it's not going to convince him to change his mind now. To further improve their position of comfort.
Not the best spot kick I've ever seen, but they've got to keep their heads up and chase this game.
He's not going to get that. I think that's offside.
Yes, it is.
Isco. He's got away. Can he get away? Schüller plays what looks an inviting ball. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Bale already with two goals under his belt. Modric gets his pass away. And he's in a really good position here now. He's got the shot away!
La asistencia de este partido asciende a 71,898 espectadores.
Benzema must have been hit by a flash of doubt then. He complicated what looked like an easy opportunity.
Oh, that's a key interception. Shifted upfield. Cuts it out. Oh, that's a waste. Now it's Benzema. And now the breakaway. Coleman is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Cut out in the nick of time.
se va a producir un cambio de jugadores.
Madrid have turned to their bench, 10. And we're going to have a substitution.
El dorsal 2 serán sustituidos.
Has a goal! And it's in! Bayern Munich are all square.
Davis at his razor-sharp best there.
Well, I admire players who do that because they just don't give up on anything.
Del Bayern de Múnich. Marcó en el minuto 67 el dorsal 19.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before the ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. We need to be better there, that's a wasted chance. Valverde. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending and they got away with it.
Oh, that's brilliantly defended though. It looked destined for a goal.
Isco. Interesting ball. Now it's Benzema. Oh, sweet feet. And it's Isco. Oh, it's a meaty challenge. It had to be too. Madrid go in search of their winner. He's had a shot! Really well taken goal. And they're back in front. First touch, sumptuous second.
Goal! Marcó en el minuto 78 el dorsal 9.
Madrid go into the lead.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows. So concentration is key from here.
Bale. It's a long ball, and it's not hit its target. Good spot, he's seen the run.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Valverde steered wide. He has it out wide now. Oh, and he's broken the line here. Hits one! And that would have been game, set and match.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
This could spell danger. Can he finish? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Bale really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Valverde, Lucas Vázquez. Well seen, saw that coming.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Müller, there's the hit! Oh, taken with style! They have stolen level at the last! He knows it's taken a big and very kind deflection, but he is claiming it nonetheless.
Gol del Bayern de Múnich. Marcó en el minuto 89 el dorsal 25. Müller.
All square again into the dying
minutes. Minutos de descuento.
Move forward and quickly so. Just seeing the board now, it's going to be 5 extra minutes. He's not going to get that. Lucas Vázquez. Chance to break. Lucas Vázquez. He's got away. Needs a good ball. Real chance! It's off target and by quite a way. And here's Bale. Fiddles it through. Goalkeeper's ball. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result. Neither side really deserved to lose. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even and no complaints.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.